Can you eat it?
No, no, no!
Oh,
no.
Wait, no, oh my.
Yeah.
Wait, are you actually contemplating eating it?
I'm hungry.
What is up, everybody? Matthew Espinosa here. My place is really messy right now, but whatever. So today my friend Nick said he was a little bit, you know, under the weather, a little bit stressed, and that he's leaving to go to his hometown for a little bit. And just the other day I bought over 500,000 Orbeez, so I decided, you know, today would be a good day to go to the guy's house and see who wants their tub filled up with 500,000 Orbeez. And I'm also gonna help out Nick with this video, so boom, 2-in-1. Bah! All right, let's do it. All right, so apparently when you put Orbeez in water, they expand, and my friend Nick just had informed me of that, and
how do you buy 5,000 or something and not know what they are?
Oh, 500,000.
Oh, 500,000?
Yes. Oh, wait, you think it won't fit?
Well, we'll make it fit.
Time to open them. Oh my gosh. Wait, these are the Orbeez. They put all the Orbeez in here. 500,000 Orbeez. Ah, the tarps right here.
Are these Orbeez? 500,000, it's gonna go everywhere. Are these Orbeez? They won't even look cool.
Alright, so what should I do?
In a bathtub.
You sure?
In a room, yeah.
Maybe Ricky's bathtub.
Yeah, Ricky's bathtub.
That's what I was saying.
Bro, that's the best spot, my friend.
So, hopefully he's not mad at me. What I'm gonna do, the reason I got the tarp is so I can put the tarp down in the tub first. Ricky! Oh, Ricky!
Hi!
I'm filling up the tub with 500,000 Orbeez.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, I'm not.
I calculated it, 500,000 Orbeez.
Are these the ones you eat?
What? Which one, wait, what?
These are Jump Jawbreakers.
Wait, what? How do you mix up Orbeez?
Hi, Matt!
What's up, guys? We have all of our 500,000 Orbeez. I know it doesn't look that way, but there is 38,000 beads per bag, and we have 10. Wait. And 11 and 12. 38,000 times 12. 450,000. This is awesome.
Sorry, Ricky, seriously.
Should we just dump them in?
Yeah. Alright, 3, 2, 1. So they're literally like getting.
So the water used to be covering all the Orbeez, and now the Orbeez are just soaking up the water right now. Easy. Yeah.
So we already put water in it.
Bro, I swear to God.
Final two bags.
Bro, it's just gonna soak.
How long is it?
Wait, are you actually contemplating eating it?
I'm hungry.
Looking good. Cleanup won't seem like it will be a mess.
After we realize that it's taking a lot longer than expected to soak up all the water, I look back at the instructions to see how long it normally would take, and it says to put all the beads in the water and let it soak for 6 to 10 hours. We're not gonna stay in the bathroom for 6 to 10 hours, so get the water running. Dudes, we're just gonna let it sit, probably go make some other videos, and we'll come back to you in about 7 hours. Dang. Got the Rolls, Ferrari. Getting in the zone. Stunting on a kid.
This is my car. I'm just letting it borrow.
Is your
last year?
Oh, never mind. It is. This is worth.
You joking?
Wait, what? Hey, I'm sorry, Rice.
Is this real?
Yes.
Why would it not be real?
I saw the.
Alright, so I'm about to show my boy Connor over 500,000 Orbeez. We put it in the tub. Oh, hey, London. How's
dude.
It looking? Oh my gosh, bro. Oh my gosh, those are huge. So start off like this. Now they're like this. It's been like an hour and a half, bro. This is gonna get actually insane. It might overflow.
Why
not?
Why are you doing?
So we're gonna fill it up some more. All right, so I put over 500,000 Orbeez in here, and it's only gotten more and more, and I think it's gonna get to the point where it's gonna overflow.
It's like fruity pebbles.
This is kind of lit though.
Bro, it's like I just put that water in there, and it's gonna soak up the water within an hour. It's gonna get more and more.
Keep an eye on this and make sure you got
phone,
a bucket.
Watch your phone.
No, I'm gonna have a bucket.
This feels really weird.
What even are these things?
I don't know.
You can eat them.
Yeah, you can eat one.
Really good.
Wait, were you kidding us?
Wait, really?
Wait, were you actually kidding?
She did eat one. She did eat one. What, if it makes you feel any better.
Why would you tell me to eat something that wasn't edible?
I got a dog in between my legs.
My doggy.
You ever seen these before?
And they turn into what is that? Size.
So they're that size.
Yeah, and they turn into that.
And they're only getting bigger.
Don't get scared.
What are you gonna do with it?
Can you eat it?
No. I can't believe you just did that.
Wait, no. Oh my God.
Yes.
That is awesome.
That was lit.
All right, we're gonna let this do its thing for a little bit longer. I'm gonna go get some food.
Nice and cut now.
Can we go eat food?
Yes.
I'm hungry!
Yeah, we got everybody in Subway right now. We got the whole squad.
We're gonna wait here.
Soup at Subway?
I actually do wanna try it.
Dude,
what? First. What the heck?
I don't know.
Isn't that cute?
That's adorable. Okay, that says proud parent of student honor roll, whatever. When you guys see that bumper sticker,
that should be in a Lambo.
What do you
That's
think?
Hilarious.
What do you think of that?
I think that 50% of the time it's gotta be troll. If I had one of those bumper stickers, it'd be
yeah,
on
like
my
if
car.
You're a dad, would you, and your son's like, yeah, dad, I got the honor roll, I got the honor
yeah,
roll.
Yeah, I'd say go slap it on the f-ing Lambo.
What about you?
I'm not having kids, so I would never have that bumper sticker.
That's my girl.
And we're back. Now we gotta go check out this tub. I don't know what to expect.
Dude. Indigestion. Upset stomach. Diarrhea.
Oh my gosh. They're huge.
You're gonna get a new one.
Whoa! This is the coolest
thing. Wait.
Soon as feels like, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
This is amazing. I wanna do this every day.
This is amazing! Oh my God.
I have a bathing suit.
Thank God I'm wearing a bathing suit.
I need a towel.
Oh my God!
Is it insane? Is it crazy?
I like it.
Is it going? I need it!
Oh my gosh.
What?
Oh my gosh.
What?
This is amazing.
This is so cool.
Oh, is that another
one?
Yeah.
Should I pee in here?
No.
Do it, please.
100%.
Oh.
But it's such good content.
Oh, okay. I'm probably a billionaire by now.
That feels insane.
You said billionaire?
Bro, it's crazy. Go all the way, bro. Literally just go all the way down.
Yeah.
What can you
do? Ow.
Oh my God, it's so hot.
Oh! Oh! That's steaming hot. Oh my gosh.
This is so hot.
It just bounces off.
Put it down! Put it down!
Right.
This is insanity! I love it!
Oh.
You found a foot in our Orbeez
tub. And we're gonna sell phase.
Hey guys!
If you could be an animal for any day, what animal would you be?
Yeah, pterodactyl.
Why?
Because like
if you could be a color for a day.
Violet.
God, you're so corny.
How many do you think you could fit in your mouth?
Oh my God.
I got you. I feel good.
Wait, no, is that like if you could be one vegetable for the day, what vegetable would you be?
That's a really hard question.
Carrot!
You'd be carrot?
Heck yeah, I feel like they're the top of the food chain. They make your eyes all good and stuff.
Yeah. I would be a banana.
That's not even, what?
What?
I don't know life outside of this tub.
I don't either.
You get the limo out front.
Oh, you get the best of both worlds. Chill and take it slow.
Then you rock out the show.
Mix it all together.
My God, Max, tell our family. I love them. Okay.
Dead time.
Pastor.
Oh my god! How long was I under there for?
Hey, Matt.
Dude! Just go everywhere again?
Yes! Dude, I'm watching you. Really.
Whose foot is that?
I'm really having it now.
That's not mine! That's not my foot! This is not my foot. What's up, everybody? I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like any of these videos, be sure to subscribe to be notified when more of my videos go up. Be sure to like this video, comment, all that cool stuff. My merch, tour tickets, all that stuff will be down there. You guys know the drill. All right, catch you guys next time.
2 hours later.
Hello? Is anybody there? Please, somebody. I'm losing strength. I don't know how much longer I can go. Tell my family I love them. Your mind. Pick a verse, any verse. I hypnotize you.